doing a quick morning run here for Helivet. It's about 7 a.m. High tide is at 8:30. The wind is a little bit high today at 8 knots per hour with 13 knots per hour gusts. I'm hoping to get a quick morning session in before 11 a.m. and hopefully I'll have a halibut on the other line here. We're trolling herring today, frozen herring, and then meeting up with my friend Chris. He's gonna have live bait, so we'll switch to that in about an hour or so. Although incoming tide is usually pretty productive as of lately. Got one on right now. Fish on. It's a small one. Oh yeah. Come on, be a keeper. Oh no, it's still small. Another six. Pretty much the same spot, so they're definitely congregating right there. I need to turn around. Pretty fish. Damn it. Thank you. on the Hoochie. Gosh, darn it. Oh gosh.